Jessica then.
Crossing the street in Cebu, and this shit's intense, so yeah, just watch. Spicy things?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Calamansi?
Yeah.
So what you gotta do is take calamansi, squirt it in there, get some soy sauce, chicken sauce, right in there, bam. Oh yeah. Best part of you.
It's called Halo Halo. We go there. We need to
walk all the way around.
Go up there. Yeah.
Oh really?
Did you see?
We can breathe in deep in the sea.
Yeah.
Maybe all creators there is no more, no?
Yeah.
Because you know people there you cannot eat buriring, you know, buriring the fish. Where are we going, baby?
Huh?
Where are we going?
Fine. Just keep on your eyes on the...
Eyes on the prize, baby?
Huh?
Eyes on the prize.
Oh, Jelly Bee.
You wanna go Jelly Bee? Look at these guys in here. Fucking working long hours. Into the night.
Okay.
Huh?
You want to go to Jelly Bee?
Yeah, I'll go to Jelly Bee.
Walk there or Jelly Bee?
I don't know.
Jelly Bee?
Alright, we got the first cockroach of the Philippines. That thing's fucking huge. Holy fuck, let's get the fuck out of here. Thing's too big. It's too fucking big, bitchy. I'm freaking out. I want to kill it with something. What? Champ. Fucker is the size of a mouse. Bad! Bad cockroach!
Did you?
You think it's dead? Unless I see the box start moving. What's in pork sick sick, babe?
Mm-hmm.
What's in pork sick sick?
The face of what?
The face of the pig?
Yeah.
All chopped up?
Mm. Hurry up! Oh!
Oh! Oh no! We're on a little stroll going to the post office. Gotta send some mail. Lunch at Honduras Pizza, really nice little pizza place, and it's got nice prices and everything, so definitely a nice place to check out.
And I think we're heading off to Bohol now, so take a little walk. And yeah, take a ferry off to Bohol. Here is our ride for the next couple days. Her name is Lindy, and she will be mine. I was gonna go for the Honda XRM, but this one's a little bit better because we actually can store our bags on the foot compartment there. So that's pretty nice. So we just got to the Bohol Cocoa Farm, little backpackers resort. And we just got a little room here, a little queen size bed, and pretty much all you got is a fan.
So relaxing.
So relaxing. This is called a Nipa hut. This is a
forest
backpacking.
Mm. Yeah. Forest ambience.
Yeah, and forest aircon.
Forest.
This here's the Nipa hut we're staying at. In the resort. It's a shared bathroom and a shared shower, so. Like a little church, outside church or something. Get the key. Hey.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, what number are we? What number are we? Right on, thank you. Let's go. Number 7. Oh, look, dance. They are traveling. What?
He forgot our helmet.
Oh, damn it. Just run back and get it, babe. She's just brushing her teeth. Nighttime at the cocoa farm. Lizards everywhere. Lizards. So this is our setup here. We just throw the big bag around the steering wheel and attach it so we don't really gotta worry about it flying off or anything. I wear one bag on my stomach and Mitchie wears a bag on her back. And that's how we load this bad boy up. We are about to take off to Anara, pretty much the other side of Bohol. About to say goodbye to the cocoa farm, backpackers resort. Nice little place. Pretty cheap. It's only 600 pesos for your own little Nipa hut. So that's pretty nice. Definitely worth a try if you wanna. Nice cheap place to stay on Panglao Island.
just about leaving Panglao Island. This is the bridge to Bohol. Connected to Panglao, and we're off to Anara. That is the road we're taking.
Fiesta time.
Party, party time.
Hi.
This way.
You keep rush? I'm getting a video right now.
I want picture. You're bad.
The corner say that the corner putting up the door this way, then you move here.
So we're slowly making our way to Nada Beach. Kind of almost had a wipeout just a little bit ago, trying to turn around, but no actual wipeout, so that's all good. Chilling on the beach here, trying to find a restaurant, and restaurants kind of seem hard to find if you're not in a touristy area, so might have to go to a little mom and pop restaurant or something on the side, or who knows. So that's kind of our mission right now, just trying to find some food. Made it a little more than halfway, and we're just about at Anata. We're just getting a little cheeky little burger at Angels here, and yeah. Here is an Angel burger. It's got some red stuff, which I think is ketchup, and bacon and cheese and meat. Alright, so we finally made it to Anata. Took about 3.5 hours to get from Panglao to Anata here on a little scooter. She's pretty packed to the max. I got two bags and Mitchie's got one big bag. And yeah, we were just looking for the hotel we're gonna stay at.
돌아. 이게 뭐야? 어디로?
숨 좀 고르고요.
우선 그 카메라
이것도 문화유산이에요? 세계적으로 유명해요. 아빠 코코넛도 사달 아니 코코넛도 사달
도연아로 담아야 돼.
너무 찍으면 촌스러운데?
젊은
사진 한번
찍어요. 하나, 두, 셋. 너무 찍어야 되는 거야? 누구한테는 내가 같이 가비자사 가는 거 아니야?
What up, guys? We just stopped in the man-made forest on Bohol, and it is pretty nice. We've been driving pretty much all day. Started about 12 o'clock, and yeah, getting a pretty sore ass, so I have a little break in the man-made forest, and it's pretty peaceful here. Listen to it. These slippery steps are slippery. We're venturing down to the Mumbak waterfalls. Is that what it's called?
Magaso Falls.
We are on our way to the Magaso Falls. going down 167 steps or something like that, and yep, it's just a little bit slippery, I'd say. Got this bike right here, and after 15 minutes of driving, it blew its tires on a fucking bridge, and we could have died. So, pretty much the worst company I've ever seen. Shitty fucking scooter. Do not ever buy from this company or rent. Here's the address again. Here's the number. I say when he asked. I don't know.
No, that's small island. Did you see?
Oh, yeah.
What about that island? Can you take the picture?
Holy shit.
Babe, don't put your...
The thing has...
chicken too.
So in the Philippines, the plumbing kind of sucks. Got this little spout here and shoots in the bucket. You use the bucket to flush the toilet pretty much. And you got this shitty little setup for your shower. What happened to me last night was I turned it on and then I turned it off. And when I turned it off, it pretty much fell off and started shooting water everywhere and started flooding the bathroom. So I had to pretty much put it back together while it was spraying me in the face and all this shit. And yeah. Now this fucking thing fell off. It's here. With the sink. Piece of shit. And yeah. That's what we're dealing with here in the Philippines. Thank you.
so cool.
Thank you.
So we left the Bamboo Inn this morning, stayed there for about three nights. Pretty nice little place, tons of bugs, tons of big crawly fuckers all over the place. Now we're just on our way to Oslo to go swim with whale sharks.
So our dilemma on this trip is definitely the tires and the shocks. Because the first bike popped a tire when we were going over a bridge and we almost wiped out.
This one had a flat as soon as we got to the resort that night.
Who knows if they popped the tire and just wanted to stay longer. But yeah, got that fixed and now we're just going pretty slow and taking it easy on all the bumps and stuff because the shocks kind of give out and got lots of weight with the bags and stuff. So just taking her slow, taking her easy to Oslo. Hopefully get there in one piece. Fingers crossed. We are here at pretty much the most southern tip of Cebu Island. Just chilling along the road here. That island right there is Negros. I think that's where we're going next. That's a big ass mountain. We got Sikihor way over there. We're gonna try to hop over that island soon. And you have this one over here. What's this island called? What's that island called?
Sumayun
Island.
This here was an old Spanish place that they were gonna put all the troops in. This is an old Spanish building that was never completed. The Americans came over and I guess they stopped the work and stuff and they took all the troops out. Pretty much all that left is the skeleton here.
How do we know it's here? Can we see it? It's over there.
Thank you. Yeah. to the name of us, if you have a name, I'm seeing all the Pamanunun, all the
Bulan silang lagi dapit alang sa bangkitis sa kasal sa kordero. Awiting aman sa dya ang gino kamong tibuong yuta alagaring amalipayo.
The pee of the, what's that?
The piss of the mouse?
Yeah.
Really? Pissing in the rice?
Because,
Pissing in the rice?
Pissing in the rice.
The pee in the rice?
No, because here when there's a low pressure and kind of typhoon, rainy season.
There's some loud frickin' frogs here.
today, me and Mitchie just got engaged. We are here on this Osmina Peak, probably the most beautiful spot in Cebu. And perfect view and perfect day.
Perfect for the private. I can't believe it.
And we have a beautiful sunset.
Yeah, the sun comes down.
The ocean view. You really had a dream?
Mm-hmm.
You had a dream of, like, proposing there?
Yeah.
Really?
You remember last
night, but then
I have a dream.
Oh, then
you... secret.
You said, oh, it's a secret, I won't tell, yeah. I can't tell you. Really? Oh, you're bad.
Why?
Maybe you're psychic. You knew already.
But I'm weird.
Really? Smiling. Me too.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, look, lettuce. Ooh, of course.
You gonna change your shoes down?
No. I'll wear them back. It's better to ride in shoes.
No, it's getting wet.
Yeah, I guess.
Be so stinky.
Good. This here is how roads get washed out in the Philippines. Had a big typhoon last night, or actually it was kind of a small typhoon. And the water is still washing out roads.